That's us, me and Bruno are off. Hopefully, get some fallow bucks. Not much of a stalk, but maybe an ambush. We're going to try and catch them crossing one from wood. The back one.
I see one leaking up there.
There's a bit of tan though.
That's the door.
Come to the left. They're just there, fall, aren't they? Believe that was just three fellas and a badger playing it field. So, out stalking fella on a field, there's a palm up behind me. For the last 3 nights, I put some coming out in this field, this bottom corner, the top corner. So, on that bottom corner, I tucked into this edge. See two sparkers last night and a good pound buck. So we're gonna see if I can pick a sparker up from this end. A big fella Bruno's off the other side. Hopefully he gets a chance that big palm-headed buck. So hopefully our fingers crossed all goes well. Just shot a fallow buck. There's a bit far more still at the field at the top. But I think that shot went back. So give it 5 minutes, go out and get it. Jesus, that was a long wait. Must have waited there 3 hours. Seeing dolls, kids, and this little fella come out. So, getting him dressed out now. Get him extracted. Bruno's over side of the wood. Obviously, he didn't get a shot because I shot that one. So, we're back out tomorrow. Go again. Thanks for watching. Catch you next video. Please like and subscribe. Catch you later.